choreographer to make these non-dancers look like dancers by the time the wedding arrives.
Yeah, I think even when we're not coming to class, like after a long day, I'm just tired, and he's like, no, let's practice, and we'll practice, and all of a sudden I feel so much better, and just, you know, lighter, so, yeah.
Yeah, same for me. I thought we were going to do something like simple, and now we have this not difficult, but elaborate dance that involves so many different styles that I didn't even know I could learn so quickly. That we wanted for our wedding, we wanted like a wow factor, like so we decided to spring this dance, like only like two people know right now, so we just spring this dance on there, this whole choreographed dance we've been working on for like 2 months.
I don't know, just have some fun.